I attempted to get the fastest ban in Brawl Stars ranked. The current world record is 12 minutes. Reputation looks right now. So let's get into our first ranked game. Let's go with the most toxic choice, Edgar. And my first strategy is to just stand still and do absolutely nothing. Let's go. Hopefully they will report me. And now I have a second tactic, which will immediately get your rep down. So I'll pick Edgar again. And then, as soon as the game starts, I will just... Okay, I restarted Brawl Stars, and I got an inbox. You left the ranked match too soon and your rep has decreased. Okay, so now it's still honorable. So let's go into the next game. But first, I will change my emotes from a heart to thumbs down. But let's just do it. Thumbs down. My teammates are actually winning. Wow. We actually won. And now that the game has started, let's just boom. Let's restart Brawl Stars. Another message. Let's go. That's it. Banned within 9 minutes. New world record. Let's go.
You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen.